Welcome to this Palms video about soil and plant growth. We're going to look at the effect of parent rock on plant growth. We have three natural soils for this experiment. Soil from basalt parent rock is a rich black color. Soil from sandstone parent rock is a light color with a sandy texture. Soil from shale is brown and has a clingy clay texture. We are also using a commercial potting mix. This is mainly organic material called humus. For the experiment, you will need different types of soil, pots, paper towel squares, gloves, and fast-growing seeds. I have used Cress. For safety, you should wear gloves when handling the soil and wash your hands well after you finish setting up your experiment. Set up your pots by placing a square of paper towel in the bottom to keep the soil from running out of the drainage holes. Then fill your labeled pots with each type of soil. Plant your seeds. I'm sprinkling on the Cress seeds, then covering them with a thin layer of soil. Place the pots in a sunny location and water them. Water them whenever the soil gets dry. As they grow, observe your plants. Do they all sprout at the same time? Are some taller than others? Do some look healthier than the rest? In my experiment, the potting soil had the greatest growth. It contains mostly organic material. Natural soils have 10% or less of organic material. The basalt natural soil had a much better growth than clay or sand. Parent rock is an important factor when choosing places to grow food crops. Have a look at the rocks in your local area. Does the natural soil have a similar color or texture to the parent rock? Where do the gardens and crops look healthiest around you? Thanks for watching this Palms video. For more fun, hands-on earth science activities, visit the Palms website at palms.edu.au.